Watching replay like this is awesome, man. VR replay. There's my car. Little blue Focus. Oh shit! Ah! Fuck you! Son of a bitch! Go, go, Focus! Oh no! Why am I in the road? Oh, there I go. Here I come, zooming it around. Oh yeah, I'm driving in manual, by the way, so you get to hear my car bouncing off the limiter every now and then. Was the rest earlier? Ow. Oh no, I'm about to crash in a minute. If you're wondering why that Focus is so quick, it's been engine swapped with a V8, supercharged V8 from a Ford GT. Told you I went off track. Yeah, she's an absolute beast. Freaked me out there, I thought I was my own shadow. I thought, what? Whoa. I don't know why I crashed there. It's Belly Popper. Stop driving in me! Punk ass motherfucker. I love this track, man. It's Australia. Mount Panama or something like that. Boy, you gotta admit, this is cool, man. Doing the replays from the sidelines. So this is what being at a race is like. Though I'm not moving your head as much. Oh man, that makes my stomach turn every time it comes at me. Anywho, it's cool.